was the firm's number one producer in 2020 across all business lines and is the firm's top producing industrial broker. Over the last 2 years, Clay and his team closed over 64 transactions at over 2 million square feet and $146 million in transaction value. Since joining NAI Partners in 2012, Clay has completed over $600 million in transactions. Clay is a Society of Industrial and Office Realtors designation. And a recipient of the HBJ Heavy Hitter Award for multiple years. Let's give it up for Clay. Our last 2020 Industrial Broker of the Year finalist is Steven Schneider. Steven is Executive Director with Cushman & Wakefield with more than 20 years of experience in tenant and landlord representation and asset disposition and development, specializing in the Northwest and North Houston submarkets. Over the course of his career, some of his notable clients include Amazon, GE, Siemens, and NRG. Steven previously served on the board of directors for Southern Realty and Southern Holding Company. He is active in various professional and community organizations, including the American Heart Association, Strake Jesuit Alumni Association, Cristo Rey Jesuit High School, St. Anne's Catholic Church, and St. Anne's School Foundation. The winner of the 2020 Industrial Broker of the Year is Steven Schneider. Steven, please make your way to the stage to receive your award. You will have the opportunity to say a few words at this time.
Hall of Fame thing start in 30 minutes? You want me to start? You want me to start? Okay. Still have to log in time to go to work. Yeah? What's that? Yeah, probably more times than I'd like. Yeah. Yeah.
A history of production.
Okay. Okay, I'll start. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to NAIOP Houston's 33rd Annual Broker of the Year Award Ceremony. My name is Matt Damborski, and this is... As this year's NAIOP president, isn't it wonderful to have everyone back together again? Welcome. NAIOP Houston's campaign, Building Relationships and Creating Legacies, is inspired by industry leaders who have found true success by developing relationships with those around them. All right. Where do you want me to skip to?
A history of production.
What's that? Okay. What time does the Hall of Fame start? 4:30, so pretty soon. Okay. I think I'm fine. It's a lot of the same. I think I'm fine.
a history of...
Test, test.
A history of